The Blues homestand rolls on like the mighty Mississippi. It's game two of four straight here at the Enterprise Center. And the old division rival, the Detroit Red Wings, are in town here in the Gateway City. We take a look at the playoff picture right now. The Blues still holding on that third playoff spot, 2 points ahead of the Dallas Stars.
Chopped down by Parayko, walked back in by Tarasenko. Now to Shen, a drive, fought off by Bernier.
What a good start there for Braden Shen. Big hit on the forecheck, and then a nice wrist shot there.
Here's Dunn, snaps it ahead for Sundqvist. In for Perron, to the net. Backhander by Schwartz, and a save by Bernier. As this line is clicking again.
Continue to hum.
Tough to get the puck from him. Centered by Bozak, tipped by Thomas on goal. And a save by Bernier. And now the Red Wings the other way. Nielsen in on the wing to the net. And a save by Binnington. Rebound, they score! Vanek gets the rebound, and the Red Wings score first.
Unlike that Schwartz chance, it doesn't slide underneath the pad. The second opportunity does on Binnington.
O'Reilly back in. Now to Shen, to O'Reilly. To Tarasenko in front, and never got it on goal. Whipped wide by Athanasiou in front, backhander. Another shot, scramble, and covered by Binnington. That was close, very close.
Good play by the Red Wings. They jam it on net, and you can see this shot by Witkowski right there. It's got some eyes. It gets redirected. Another tricky one there. And Glendening nearly gets that underneath the goaltender.
Dylan Larkin. But the Blues get it back, and right back they come. Braun gets it deep. Delzato in front to Sundqvist. Shoots. He scores! Sundqvist ties the game at one.
Oscar Sundqvist takes a brilliant pass from Michael Delzato. This backhand pass was a thing of beauty. And he lays this one sunny side up, John, under the bar and in.
The late 70s, early 80s. And a pass through tipped on goal by Nielsen. And a save, Binnington does not cover it. Shen tips it deep. Ron Wall steers it back on the goal for Bowie. Shen stole it in front, Tarasenko, backhander. And that was blocked, I think, by Bowie. Turnover, the Blues at 2-on-1. Sanford, he walks in. Wide open, Steen, off the goal post. Oh, Steen rang the post on a wide open shot. Now Vince Dunn, a drive. That goes wide. Oh. In front, Barbashev pokes it in. With his mom and dad here, he makes it 2-1.
And this line was very good in the last game. And this first chance by Steen was a shot. It was a beauty. And it beats the goalie, but it caroms off the pipe. It goes back to the point, and you can see that shot by Dunn. The rebound's there. Barbashev goes hard to the net, and he ends up cashing in. Craig Berube really liked what Alexander Steen did to this fourth line. He tidied things up. He makes everybody accountable. I call him, he's like the Ray Donovan. If you watch that TV show, he's the fixer, John.
the fixer, I love it. Headed for Tarasenko. Get back to Bollmeister.
Good second effort there by Tarasenko, diving, keeping that play alive.
Here's O'Reilly. Back to Parayko. The shot and a hard drive caught by Bernier. For the rookie, Michael Rasmussen. In front now, Barbashev. He scores again. He got his own rebound. And Barbashev gets number 11.
Huge hit on the boards to start it off. And this line is feeding off what they did in the last game against Edmonton. Every time they hop on the ice, good things are happening because of plays like that.
Who spins off that check, and Larkin fires it in. Binnington was going the other way, but made the glove save. And that was off the referee, Dan O'Rourke. Play continues. Wings cough it up. Tarasenko the drive, and he shot wide with a one-timer. And the Red Wings a shot. That was blocked by Sundqvist. And now for Schwartz, 3-on-1 to the net. And a drive by Parayko, and he shot wide. A Red Wings player may have tipped that wide. He once led the league in penalty minutes. In 58-59 at 5'8".
There was a lot of gumption inside that 5'8".
Yeah, it helped found the Players Association. He passed away on March 4th. Now Vince Dunn a shot off a Red Wings stick. And it's Athanasiou with his blinding speed. He comes in, he waits, shoots it off the back of the goal. Now Vanek moves it in. Vanek gets it back. Athanasiou, a drive and a save by Binnington. His toughest one tonight.
And you see this pass right here. right off to the side. A perfect redirection right there, but a better save. And this Vanek backhand pass was a thing of beauty. Right to Athanasiou, who's in a great scoring position right there.
Red Wings working around. Kupfer, the rookie. Irosi tipped in front and nearly knocked into the goal by Kupfer. Irosi drops it. Hronek a shot. Good save there by Binnington at the lunge. And now Sanford gets it out.
That's amazing with two referees not able to see that.
And the linesman can help out when a player gets cut like that.
You're exactly right.
So four guys missed that.
A double minor that should have been.
Now the Red Wings at the line. Here's Darren Helm, banks it off the wall. Larkin trying to center it. And now Larkin and Parayko do battle. Long shot by Hronek in front. I think blocked by Bouwmeester.
Good coverage there by Bouwmeester on Helm.
Hronek a pass. Thomas Vanek lifts it in. And a tricky one on goal. And now covered by Binnington. Bouwmeester fakes it. On for Schwartz. A drive tipped on goal. Save Bernier.
Exactly right. Here's a shot by Schwartz. A little tip by the defenseman, it looked like. I think you need to have a little diversification there when you're down the stretch.
Now Shannon with Delzato. Shannon, a great pass to Bozak. And a backhander. And a save by Bernier. And a slash, I think, on Bozak. And the Blues to the power play.
Nice little give and go right there. And Bozak takes it on the backhand.
Great pass to Thomas. He winds up. Passes back for Dunn. That shot, and it's caught by Bernier. And we get a whistle.
Was back in position. And I don't, it wasn't Patty's fault because he was anticipating Thomas shooting.
Here's O'Reilly, gets his own rebound and a save, and a couple of stops by Bernier.
But from a goalie's perspective, it's always about the flow and the timing of players coming in front of your eyes.
Fed back of the goal, in front, Bertuzzi a shot, tip wide. And now Bowie at the line. Red Wings danger. Vanek a drive. He scores with traffic in front. Bertuzzi, and the Blues might look at this one.
Yeah, right away, Craig Berube and Steve Ott are looking down at their monitor.
It looked like Nielsen tipped that shot, and it's 3-2. The goal at 8:48. And now for Maroon. Out high, Bortuzzo. Shot, pinballs around. Maroon comes in, and a save. Then they score, Maroon! He's done it again. Goals in four straight.
The St. Louis kid is on a roll. A career high four game goal scoring streak.
Barbashev on the ice. He's got two. Looking for three. And he'll get the hat trick. Wow.
That's well deserved. And obviously, great recognition for a line that has played well all game long. They were consistent from the beginning of this hockey game. And Berube puts him out on the ice, knowing Barbashev could have his first three-goal game in the National Hockey League.
So the other night it was the Sundquist line, and tonight it's the Barbashev line doing all the damage. As this is over, as the Blues win their second straight. Barbashev, his first ever hat trick, and the Blues win 5-2.
Tough game for the Blues. Detroit came in here and played a real solid game after winning two before that.